Yeah, that's why I think it wasn't.
She's an old dog. Yeah. She's like really running around. All
right, let's move your place around. So I'm going to show you actually a little bit of the less techy color first.
Less techy.
Oh, this is this metal one
here? Yeah. Well, because it's a good one to know how to use.
Yeah.
Because you might not always know them.
Yeah.
Well, because this color is not like waterproof.
Oh, yes. It is. Yeah.
Oh, so they can like swim?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah.
And they're like $200.
Yeah. Say. We have one here if you want it.
You do?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't have $200, but
I can PayPal you.
Okay. Yeah, you can PayPal me.
Hi, baby boy.
He's so cute. Oh my gosh. I was honest.
We're gonna need a photo shoot after this. He's got those big eyes too, and those ears. I love his ears.
Such a sucker.
So when we do, he's pretty good at this now. So I don't know if he's going to give me an opportunity to correct him. But hopefully, I'll show you what a correction is like. Sit. So it's just loose,
one foot loose.
But you want to get it so you don't have to correct him.
You just say sit.
Right, and then you sit. So okay, let's go. Set. He's very excited that you're here, apparently. Good boy. Okay, let's go. Set. Oh, it's a good boy. Okay, let's go. Set. So it's just loose, tight, loose. Loose, tight, loose. Loose, tight, loose. And then if he does it on the third time, you smold this little bum.
You can be a little
stubborn. He's giving you a preview of what our first day is like. Okay, let's go. Oh, I know. She's coming. Sit.
I know. It's a
boy. Okay, let's go. So when I work them, I want four in a row, but I don't have to do that.
Okay.
At least. Sit. So it pulls. Okay. If you put it on wrong, it'll go like that.
And it
won't take it. Right, and it won't lose. So the correction's just, oops. Loose, tight, loose.
Okay.
Loose, tight, loose.
And if
it's not a hard correction, it's just like this.
Yeah, right. And if it was on the other side, it wouldn't lose.
Right, yeah, it would be tight. It would be tight, tight, tight.
Yeah.
Yeah, like this. See?
Yeah. So left hand and drop.
Yeah. You want to try it with us?
Yeah. Let's see. I've done it before, like so left hand and just drop it through.
Yeah.
And
then there you go. Perfect. Cool.
Should I try to get him to do something?
Yeah. So the procedure, walk with him, say sit. If he doesn't sit within 1 second, you give him a correction.
Okay.
Sit.
Yes, good boy. And how do you reward? You just
good, that's, yeah. And then you can say, okay.
Okay, let's go.
Okay is the release word.
Okay.
Or let's go, you know, it can be.
Sit.
So try the, oh.
Yes. Okay. Oh, wait, okay.
Sit.
Yes, good boy.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited.
Sit. Yes, good boy.
Just like that. Let's just try to get forward here.
Okay, let's go. Sit. Good boy. Okay, let's go.
And that's why I hold the chain close too, so he can't wiggle his little body away. I don't try, just so it's like a firm pop, like this, like a claw. I don't press down.
Sit.
I just hold it in place. Don't let him wiggle away from you. This is part of the hardest part.
Should I make sure that he sits in
place? Yeah. So put your other hand
here on the.
Yeah.
Sit.
Don't say it again.
Oh.
Just keep your hand there. Wait for it. He's like, I bet she'll give up. And I won't have to do this anymore. Yeah, just keep firm pressure on his butt, like a claw. But try not to let him
wiggle.
Right. Or move you around.
Okay.
It's more important. Yeah, this way there. Don't move your hand up and down. Just keep it firmly there once you got it there. Otherwise, he's firmly expecting that you will let him go. He's done this many times.
And he knows what he's supposed to be doing.
Yeah. He's wondering if you know what you're supposed to be doing. Keep that, don't move that hand around. Keep it firm right there, like a claw. Because that just makes it longer. Because he's like, oh, she's going to move her hand on me. Cool. I'm all set. Don't get it away. Don't let him give you the cute looks. You're almost out of it, you let him walk away. Set him up again at this point.
Oh, goodness. I feel bad. I'm like,
let me show you.
Okay.
Okay, we'll just do that. So when I was first doing it, this was all we did. So the beginning of that was down his shoulders to his bum. There we go. Right? Yeah, let's go. So now it's for brevity. It's just his bum.
Okay.
But my hand's like this. It's
okay.
Very firmly on
okay.
There.
Okay.
On both of his hips.
Okay. Are you gonna do that for me?
Okay.
Ready? Let's go.
Now you get to do it. There we go. Good boy.
He's trying to blow you off. So chain, bottom, good boy.
Good boy. Yes.
Okay, when he starts sniffing my pants, I know he's gonna blow me off.
Sit. Yes, good boy. Okay, let's try.
Also, don't avoid the windows, but I noticed he's harder near the windows because he wants to go outside.
Yeah.
Okay. In the staircase, by the way.
Sit.
So, yep, 1 second. Just give him 1 second. Good boy.
Yes, good boy. Okay, let's go. Sit.
And mold. One second correction. I keep saying 1 minute. I mean 1 second. Good boy.
Good boy. Okay, let's go. Sit.
Correct. And more.
Yeah,
no, just keep with them.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
There we
yes.
go.
Yes. Good boy. Yes. Okay, let's go. Sit. Okay, let's go. Sit. Yes.
Sniffing the pants is going to get him out of it. Well, correct. Don't let him move. Get that far away. I'm gonna do it. Look, yeah, don't move your hand. People with terriers, I say, you have to be longer than your terrier is. If you give up before your terrier, you're lost. Good.
Oh, good boy. Okay, let's go. Sit.
Correct. Correct. There we go.
Okay, let's go. He's like,
he's testing it.
Sit.
Good boy.
Good boy. Yes, he's gonna tire. Okay, let's go.
Yes, but he knows.
Sit.
That would have technically been a one, but you're correct.
Okay. Okay, wait, let's go. Can you be closer up next to me?
We'll talk about heel in a moment.
Okay. Sit.
Good.
Good boy. One. Okay, let's go. Sit.
Correct. And take a step away from him.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
I'm not helping you, Ace. I trained you.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, get it. Sit. boy. Good job. You do one good. Okay, let's go. Sit.
I was really expecting him not to be as stubborn with you.
Why are you being so stubborn, sweetie? Ready? Okay, let's go. Sit.
And mope.
So do I pray, like, when he goes down after I have to help him?
I wouldn't praise him, no.
Just not at all.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Yeah.
I would go on, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Yeah, we call that contrast. So when he does it, but when you do one correction now, I'd probably praise him.
Really?
Because if we're going down for the one correction.
Sit.
Good boy. We got a one again.
Good boy. Okay, let's go. Sit. Good boy.
There you go.
Okay, let's go. Come on, buddy.
I love the look at me.
He's like,
you know how this goes, Ace.
Okay, let's go.
You know we never finish a session until you do it.
Sit.
And
like
right
mold. Here. He wants to go down the stairs or something.
Yeah. So stairs and window. Tough room. But he does it now.
Okay, let's go. Come on, buddy.
Stairs, window, best friend on the place.
Sit.
Yep.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
Snap it. See, that was too long. That was like 2 seconds.
Okay. Go away. Okay,
you don't have to say it after three, though. You don't have to say goodbye after three.
Okay. Sit.
Just one if he does it. Yeah, now I'm all of them. Oh, buddy. You can see where there's an exercise that I'll show you to do. You can see where he's really stubborn in one behavioral exercise. Try not to move with him. And see, hold the chain close to his neck will prevent him from scooching away.
I don't know. I don't get it. Like, the whole pushing him down, like...
Well, it's just another correction. Instead of giving him many, that's how we did the medium correction. So before he learned this...
He learned this.
Yeah.
So just work on your technique with him, because then he knows next time he's not going to get away with it. I can't just let him get away with not sitting.
Yeah, right.
That's not an option.
Right. Of course. Okay, it's just very different than the training that I've done before. I'm not used to being so forceful with him.
That's not really, you're letting him give it to you, so it's not really being forceful.
Yeah.
If you wanted to, you could put a treat in it
and he's like, I just want to play with you.
Oh, I think he heard me say treat and he was looking for him.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, because maybe that would help motivate him, but then I was also thinking that you don't want him to be dependent on, like, if you don't have a treat.
Right, but you can say you're not out of it. But you also thought the thing is you would still only be giving the treat on the non-correction sit.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Exactly. Only when he does it the first time. Okay, but why are we doing it?
Okay. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Sit.
The manual collar is much harder. When you see him on the e-collar, it's like...
Okay, let's go.
No problem. It's much harder for you. I'm used to using it all the time. You're doing a good correction, though. And mold.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
Is really important.
Okay.
Here we go. Good boy. Well, don't say good boy. Sorry.
Okay, let's go.
That was me thinking in my head and words coming out.
Sit.
Correct. Mold.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
Correct. And bolt. Know what you could do? This will probably get them on faster. So instead of doing that, it's still going to be the same thing, but instead of doing that, sometimes when a bar is being difficult like this, I'll just start them off with that intro step that I showed you. So sit. Okay, let's go. Take 5 steps. Sit. Oh, I should wait a minute. That was my error. Okay, let's go. So see, I got my hand ready right here. Sit. Wait 1 second. Okay, let's go. Sit. Okay, let's go. Sit. Okay, let's go. Sit. See how those bumps are going in? Okay, let's go. But we're not there yet. Sit. Good boy. Okay, let's go. I'm still going to set myself up for that. Sit. See? Okay, let's go. Sit. Oops. Okay, let's go. Sit. But look how precise my timing is.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. So I'm thinking, sit, 1 Mississippi. Okay, let's go. Sit, 1 Mississippi. Okay, let's go. Sit, 1 Mississippi. Okay, let's go. Sit. Mississippi. That was kind of great. Athlete said. I said it as I was doing it. Okay, let's go. Sit.
Oi.
Okay, let's go. So try that with them. So try the I call that the interim step in between the collar correction. Oh my god. My allergy now is killing me.
Oh, yeah.
I'm missing one of my medications, hasn't come in yet. I'm dying.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
You don't have to, I say it loud. You don't, if you heard me saying it loud, you're just saying it for that.
Oh, okay. Okay, that's what's good. Okay. I thought I had to, like, I was trying to do the same. Yeah.
I noticed that.
Because I okay. Okay, sit.
Oh.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
1 Mississippi.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
1 Mississippi. Good.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
1 Mississippi. Good.
Okay. Sit.
1 Mississippi. Good.
Good. Okay, let's go. Sit.
1 Mississippi.
Okay, let's go. Sit.
1 Mississippi. Oh, it is.
Oh, wait. Okay, let's go. Sit.
1 Mississippi.
So you still want to do that little correction thing with the claw too.
Yeah, very good. Okay, let's go.
Because you're equating the two. Good.
Okay. Okay, let's go.
Sit.
Want a sippy?
Okay, let's go.
She's like, oh crap. I'm
going
to
need
you to do this.
Okay, let's go.
You know, maybe, do you think maybe it's his jacket? Just keep that.
I don't like pushing down on him like that.
It's more of a firm hold. So
yeah.
Like this.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Both hips. You should feel both hips in your hand.
Okay. It's probably kind of warm in this jacket. Got your jacket off.
Let's see. I'll kill myself if that was it. I should have returned to me. But
okay.
It might not be it, too. Don't forget to stop before you say sit. So make sure your feet are planted.
Planted.
Say sit. Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Sit.
All right, the treats might be easier for you. You're struggling with us.
Yeah, I don't know what to do.
Yep. We have other ways.
So I got zips in here.
So what I do is I walk in. I have to make him. Yeah.
He's very treat motivated.
Yes. Huh.
Say. Yeah. So if he does that, okay.
Yeah.
Then give him the treat. Otherwise, go through those emotions. Yeah.
Yeah.
But this should get him started.
Okay. I like this. Okay. He can smell. That's what we use. That's what we use for work.
So now, we're going to wait till four in a row until we treat them.
Okay.
So we let them know we have them. We
yep.
got the goods.
Okay.
Now do four in a row.
Okay. Sit. Yes. Okay. Sit. Yes. Okay. Come on. Sit. Yes. Good boy.
That was...
Makes it a little bit easier.
Yeah. Okay, let's go. Sit. Good boy. Okay, let's go. Sit. Okay, let's go. Nice job.
So we're at zero, yeah.
Sit. Good boy. Okay, let's go.
Zero.
Okay, let's go.
But we did get one four in a row.
Yeah. Sit. Good boy. Okay, let's go. Sit. Good boy. Okay, let's go.
Such a food whore.
Sit. Yes. Okay, let's go. Sit. Yes. Good boy.
But I do want you to know something about molding. So,
yeah.
Because it's really, it's one of the things that helped him get
yeah.
comfortable around other dogs. Like just the initial molding.
Yeah.
So when you're initially molding, to get them used to that, you go down, you go to the hips, top.
Yeah.
See,
okay.
That's how it started.
Yeah.
Let's go. So it's very comfortable.
Okay.
So it's like a big pep. Down from his shoulders.
Right, yeah.
Okay. Why couldn't you be doing that before with your mom? Huh? Why couldn't you do that? Okay. Gonna give her a hard time.
I think it's also like it's just so different than how we usually train together. Like I would usually train
yeah.
him that
hey.
He has to get used to me.
Right. Doing it.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
But if you do that from the beginning, the benefit to that is they learn how to settle easily. But
yeah.
You know, I was telling you the thing that he has a problem with is like the easiest thing that we do here.
What is that? Yeah.
It's I'm not gonna put you the whole thing because it will take us an hour and a half. So sit on the dog. Let me just put this while I explain it. And I guarantee you will not do it.
Okay.
Even if I put a bed near, well maybe if I put